At the state capitol, House Democrats are moving ahead with a plan to spend more money on law enforcement and crime prevention. And as John Croman reports, the bill also would include more police accountability measures.
The quest for public safety is on the front burner this year at the Capitol. When it comes to crime prevention, House Dems are pressing a multi-pronged approach.
Everyone should be cautious when we're talking about change so that we can get it right. But that should not stop change.
Their $150 million plan features community crime prevention grants targeting the 20 counties with the highest rates of violent crime.
They get to put together a plan based on what's happening in their local communities, and they get to make a request based on what they think is going to help them to achieve that plan, that goal.
The capital city is one that could benefit from an approach that emphasizes working with local groups to help prevent and solve crimes, according to Mayor Melvin Carter.
This bill complements our community first public safety framework by providing grants for community organizations and local police officers to strengthen that vital partnership.
The package includes money to hire and keep more officers, plus funds for co-responders, other professionals who can take on some of the emergency calls.
The fact of the matter is we are all having an employment shortage, not just police officers. And so how do we make sure that police agencies are a welcome and affirming place for everybody?
The bill would also pay for body cameras for every officer in the state and allow local civilian review boards to have more of a say in discipline, all part of a comprehensive approach.
This bill creates an incredibly transparent, evidence-based, research-based, Minnesota values-based approach to be able to do that.
From the Capitol, John Croman, KARE 11 News.
The Senate Republican plan also includes money for officer hiring bonuses, plus tougher minimum sentences for people convicted of carjackings and other violent crimes. What ends up in the final version will be negotiated at the end of the session in May.